with the header. Great pace on the corner, all the way to the back post. And completely unmarked was Dave Syers to bundle the ball over the line.